They shooting these things at me.
They shooting them ready. Hey, y'all. AT is there. Thank you, he's over there, Hefner. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, go back.
This is not what I like listening to.
This is what he gets.
This is what he gets.
Right now. This is what he gets. Ooties. This is what he gets.
Hey, Chris.
Abandoning his life.
Thank you, Cindy.
I don't even know who that is.
It's very terrifying.
Thank you, TS and
Amber. I don't even know who that is.
Thank you, Amber.
Some random person.
Oh,
this
one. Oh,
I really hope they get this thing fixed.
Hey, no,
thank
fine.
You, Barely Sane.
I can't go anywhere in this kitchen without being alive. No,
you can't stay in this kitchen without being alive.
Listen,
somewhere.
If you do this, hello.
Yep.
Hello.
And then turn around.
Look, it's Jimmy. It's so bad. Hey, how you doing? Good to see you.
Man, he's in my life now.
How long until midnight?
Oh, you're not
smoking.
It's the smoker for me.
It is.
But friends,
how much you going
to come in my life? We're about
Jumanji. Hey, are we doing it?
You know what? Nobody can go live tomorrow from 2 to 4. We're going to let Anne Marie have a
chat. We got 15 minutes, people. From Jumanji. Job donator gets the hoodie signed by everybody in Black Horse for
Because I ain't making tacos with y'all at 2 o'clock.
Yeah, Jimmy, you better remember that. I did.
What? You got shit out to do?
You said between 2 and 4 tomorrow, I get to go live, so you're going to be able to let me go live.
It's all in tomorrow.
You're the only one that can go live. I'm not allowed to go live. I haven't been live the whole time.
Well, I'm saying, you said.
Oh, look, they're getting the taker slap.
Yes!
It does.
Yes!
Oh, don't taker slap. I'm just kidding. You guys can do it. Don't taker slap.
No, I'm saying, like, you got to get all my love.
Wait, if I stand right here, I have one shoulder in this life and one shoulder in that one.
Yep.
And I'm sorry, that shit's hilarious. It's also very uncomfortable.
Tater slap.
Oh my god.
Stand right in the
I wanted to touch you in a way that I never touched you.
Damn.
To make it seem like that.
I can keep doing this.
You need to milk some cows.
This is the exact same way you milk cows.
Yep.
You just keep going.
And I'm sorry, that shit's hilarious. It's also very uncomfortable.
Tater slap.
Oh,
if
you,
if you stand right in the
I want to touch you in a way that I've never touched
you. You know what? But can we do it? I know, but like, can we do it where they can see?
Are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
The guy in the mask. Josh.
Now I'm about to get off.
Because you don't have a ring light.
Officer Scales.
About that.
Put your ring light.
Why do you hate me?
They requested taco.
You're missing it.
Taco.
They want to see taco.
Hold on.
Oh, there he is.
Got him. Not you. Man, taco. Right there.
No, that's flat.
That's flat.
That's the West.
Tacos!
Hey, you ever seen the frog put pants on?
What?
You ever seen the frog put pants on?
Yeah, him.
Yeah. You know how when you pull up, you like, I squeeze a little? Yeah. But his, he don't have to squeeze.
No.
He don't let go when he's done
it. He's just come up, he tried to buckle him up here and come back down.
Well, Udi's got mine. He's got Udi's. I've got his. That's the way this works.
And that's why they quit.
I know.
They can't handle it. But that ain't why I started cleaning up my life. I wish it was some blood. I ain't even gonna. I've been sober.
We're all being.
Did you know that old, oh my god, I love this, hold on, hair flipping smile, help me,
I just end up getting all messed up.
Help.
I
know you're looking for the label. Help. No. Oh my God. I was not ready for this.
Why do you keep putting it on backers?
No, I'm not a country boy. You are a country boy.
You're gonna be one when we get down.
Wait, can I have a near table?
Oh, God damn. You're
hosting. Hold on here. Are you a
vegetarian? So, on the road.
I'm thinking of you.
I can tell you what I can do in 30 seconds, but I don't know about a minute 30. I ain't never been that long. You had to do it three times.
Yes. Okay. I got it. Yes. I got two kids in under a minute, just so we're clear.
On my Verizon time right here.
You got it on the
board. Okay. 1 minute.
1 minute, people. 1 minute. Wait. Listen. No matter what you struggle with this year, you let it go and you remember that you're still here.
Yeah.
And 2021 is your year, and it doesn't matter what comes in, but we got you. We are ready for this.
Got you.
You are ready. You are ready for this.
Oh.
Just turn it up.
Yes! 2021.
What time? How many seconds left?
We're ready right now.
27 right now. Seconds.
27. It's 12 o'clock. No,
it's 12 o'clock.
It's 12 o'clock.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Yeah. No, y'all late, bro.
Should we just
y'all
early?
Are you ready?
Are we ready?
Everyone,
what
just
say
3, 2, 1.
What we got?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm going with her time.
What'd she say?
The ball dropped.
Don't go with the table.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Javonte! Listen, 2021 is the year of come-ups. 2020 may have hurt you, may have broke you, or what you thought broke you. No. It built you. 2021 is the year of come-ups.
What about?
Happy New Year, people. I love all y'all.
Can I say that?
Yes, you can.
Good night.
Amen.
Don't, for legal reasons,
Happy
that was a fucking joke.
Hey,
y'all, stop kissing.
Oh my god!
Wait,
that one!
Was 2020's
been my favorite year so far.
Favorite year!
Because I met all you.
Favorite year!
Yes.
Happy New Year!
Yes. Hey, love y'all. Listen, I'm going to cut the live off. Y'all have a beautiful year.
First true round of
the winner, I'll DM you. We'll go from there. Happy love y'all so big.
I
guess we got to say Happy New Year from Love Hunter. I guess we got to throw that out there, too.
This is Jordan. Hey guys.
But that's TR.
Chris, what's up, buddy? Hey, saw that y'all both tested positive, man. That sucks. You guys hang in there. Happy New Year's, everybody.
Yep.
Happy New Year's.
I like your hat.
Happy New Year's. My wife bought one after she saw Lawson. She was like, hey, you gotta have one of these so you can do videos. And I was like, hey, I can be really good at this because I milked a lot of cows and it's pretty much the same damn thing. So I got Kevin over there a little bit ago. I was like, hey, let's see if you can go longer.
I mean,
like
for real, man, seconds. If you get him going too much faster, you're going to take off.
I can fly.
Like, I feel a breeze.
That's not right. All right. Hey, this isn't really our live, and Jimmy's standing here like, man, these guys came to my live,
what's
and
it's
my birthday, and now I'm just sad.
What's mine is yours, and what's yours is yours.
And it's all, at the end of the day, I'm pretty sure everything here is yours.
No,
because we're at your house.
What we call each other brothers, what's mine is yours.
Let me ask you a question.
I ain't seen
what's that raccoon's name?
Rachel.
Senor Felipe.
Senor Felipe.
I was Rachel.
Who?
Senor, as a female.
Senor Felipe.
It's really hot
in here all of a sudden.
I was banned from really alive because of a raccoon. All I'm saying, his name was Senor Felipe.
They might shoot us down right now. I don't know.
Probably.
For raccoons?
For Jumanji.
Yeah. Mm-mm. I was having a lot talking about a raccoon.
You
did,
a raccoon?
Did you shorten it to...
No, I had one outside the house.
Did you shorten the word raccoon?
No, I did not.
To the race?
Nope.
Okay, the racial slur.
We were talking about... I said Senor Felipe.
I grabbed him by the hood over to give him a hug. Said, cool. He's like, man, I got to go. The first thing I thought is, oh, he's got to go. Let him go.
No, it was Happy New Year. He got to go.
I was like...
What the...
He's
not. I've been waiting.
He gotta go pull the taco out.
Hold on. You stop that. That's on live.
I said it, not you. I take that on my own responsibility. It come out of my lips.
I sung your raccoon the Jimmy Jones song. Yeah. But for real, I was like, raccoon, I
was making TikToks with that raccoon.
Oh, man. I saw you earlier when you bent down on my squirrels. You were like, how long y'all been here with Jimmy? I was like, I'm in the living room. I was like, and then Brianna started saying shit. I was like, shut up.
I walked out of, TikTok. Y'all were in the room.
This man got more critters in his house than anybody I know.
Y'all were doing the stuff. And I walked out, y'all were like, yeah, you know, the 2-7 grain, that travel Saturday. And y'all were having a deep conversation. I walked out the door.
And then you got good.
Because the room got crowded. I was moving. And then I heard him on the floor. He's talking squirrel. He said, somehow you're nuts. I just went from conversation to, hey, this is what's going
to
happen.
Yeah, so I wanted to talk to him about his, and he looked serious about his nuts.
Yeah, I told him to look serious when I killed him.
Hey, I'm going to shoot you now, squirrel. I need you to put your best on.
Did you let damn cop snuck up behind me?
Don't smile at the camera.
He hit you so hard, he tried to steal some of your
hair. My soul just left the front side of my right hip. Oh, part of my soul just fell out of my shoe. I'm ready for that
because
slap.
I just wanted to, that right there made it all worth it.
Yeah, absolutely. That's...
Whoa, whose live is that?
Where's Christy? That's definitely got to be an old school follower.
How did you change
Gypsy Jules? Where's Christy?
Who's this live?
It's got to be it. That's my girl.
I have another one.
She's an old school friend of mine.
I have another single slide. She and Christy used to go live
together all the time.
See, this is what it's like. You actually only have a
so for that person to ask where Christy is, that's got to be old school.
But you know what? Sometimes it's fun. Instead of getting on Thursday, when people are just like,
I don't recognize you, but apparently you've been in there a long time. You know, Christy is. Christy's
nice.
With her man.
And me and Brian
are going to hang out with him.
Taco is one of the most incredible beings I've ever met. And sweet.
Just don't finish that sentence.
Oh, I love you. I thought it said that.
Ladybug. Ladybug.
If she ruins it, Ladybug. She ain't shit.
I love his face, too.
That's the best I'm going to do.
All that works.
He's not. You got to change fonts.
Hey, Jessica.
It's don't want me to roast the ride along.
Anyone?
He's the only one that throws.
Anyone call Kingery? We didn't even do that.
We're terrible people.
We are terrible people. We should have called Kingery.
First of all,
he's working.
Y'all can be if you want, but.
He's still calling. He won't answer unless it's Austin. Not Austin, you.
Yeah, he probably would answer Udi.
Who's that? Man,
he ain't never.
Kingery. I just talked to him.
Okay.
He lost a bet.
I just said,
We don't need background information.
He calls it.
I'd love to miss you too.
His niece.
Okay. Is he at work?
I don't know. I didn't ask.
And do with that information.
I'm just saying.
You can try.
Thank you so much for being here.
I think we should FaceTime a bunch of people right now.
That's all.
Leave a voicemail.
I can still read your comments.
Some of them.
Somebody's calling.
Oh.
Taco is.
He's not going to answer. Happy 2021.
No, you bet. Boy, he better answer.
I stole
call him anyway. Taco's calling him right now.
I've been saying that since July. Since June, bro.
We need like a
beat. Since June.
Hey, listen, in the middle of an arrest. Just like, hey, man, I can't come on the top right now.
We need a different anthem.
No, I'm calling him, but he ain't. Oh, because he's working.
He didn't answer.
Bump, bump, bump.
He didn't answer. We tried.
Bump, bump, bump.
I sent him a text.
Yeah, I'm gonna send him one.
Okay, the fact that y'all are. Dun, dun, dun,
so would you like to test
the fuse this week? I'm gonna probably go ahead and end that.
Yeah, I already ended it.
Alright, thank y'all so much. Happy New Year. There is nothing in this year to come that you cannot crush and accomplish. I believe in you. Believe in yourself. Please do not give up on yourself. Do not let yourself get into a mental state slump that you just do not continue to move forward. Please always get up and keep fighting every day. It is such a world of life to live every day. So much life to live.
I fucking heard that.
What?
Yes, I heard you. Right in the middle of my inspiration.
Heard me say what? You smell like tacos?
Y'all have a great one. We all love you. Thank you. We cannot do it.